Are you and your partner planning on starting a family? Or maybe you just want to safeguard your chances on having a baby in the future? It's just as important for you to be healthy as it is for your partner. There are many things that can damage your sperm, such as being overweight, smoking, drinking heavily, older age, exposure to harmful chemicals, STIs, and even drug use. These things won't just reduce the chance of starting a family, they can also affect the health of your baby at birth and later on in life. Being overweight lowers your sperm quality, makes you more likely to produce abnormal sperm, and reduces the amount of testosterone produced, which can cause sexual issues such as erectile dysfunction. Smoking lowers your sperm count and reduces sperm quality. The more cigarettes you smoke, the worse your sperm quality is. Smoking at the time of conception can also increase your child's risk of developing childhood leukemia. Having the occasional alcoholic drink is unlikely to affect your fertility, but heavy drinking can reduce sperm quality, lower testosterone production, and make it harder to achieve an erection. Unlike women, who are born with all the eggs they will ever have, men produce sperm throughout their lives. You can still father a child when you're older, but sperm quality declines with age. Once you're over 45, it will likely take longer for your partner to fall pregnant. You'll have a higher chance of miscarriage, and the risk of your child having a genetic or developmental problem also increases. Steroids, long-term use of painkillers, antidepressants, and recreational drugs can all lower your fertility and ability to have sex, with long-term and sometimes permanent effects on your sperm count and quality. And if you're exposed to chemicals in your workplace, it's important to wear protective clothing and follow occupational health and safety guidelines. It takes around 3 months for new sperm to fully develop, so it's important to quit smoking and cut down your drinking at least 3 months before trying to have a baby. If you think you might have an STI, it's important to get checked and treated by a doctor right away. If you're concerned that your medication might affect your fertility, the best thing to do is speak to your doctor. To learn more about this and other men's reproductive and sexual health issues, go to healthymale.org.au or speak to your doctor.